When news first toured the Nilwala River during the daytime, we were able to witness a large number of crocodiles. Later on, we journeyed along areas such as Akurasa, Khatdua and Godapitiya during the evening hours. We were able to witness several crocodiles during the nocturnal tour as well. We recommenced our journey from the Akurasa area. Our journey during the evening hours was a bit treacherous as the river was narrow and because the current was strong. We journeyed on the river as well as on its banks in our quest in search of crocodiles which reside in the Nilwala River. During our journey, we were able to get a first-hand account of the difficulties faced by area residents. Spotting crocodiles during the night is not an easy task. However, when the rare sighting was eventually made, this is how it looked like. Environmentalists are of the view that eyes of a crocodile glow in this manner due to a special reflective layer present within its eyes. The crocodile, which is one of nature's most deadliest predators, has the ability to prey on large animals and even humans. So if you happen to find yourself in the middle of the Nilwala River during the night and you spot a pair of shiny eyes, you should be careful. The crocodile, which has an acute sense of hearing, delivers a force equivalent to 13 tons when clamping down on its prey. During this tour, it became clear to us that if proper steps are not taken to resolve this issue, casualties will be reported from both the humans as well as the crocodiles.